This thick and soft uterus lining called endometrium contains a lot of blood vessels, so the breaking or disintegration of the uterus lining produces blood along with mucus. Now this eroded inner lining of the uterus along with the blood, mucus and the dead and disintegrated ovum or egg comes out of the vagina of the female in the form of a bleeding called menstruation. Menstruation usually occurs 14 days after ovulation and usually lasts for about 3 to 5 days. When it gets over, the inner lining of the uterus starts building up again so that it may become ready to receive the next ovum in case it gets fertilized. Students, the menstrual cycle is controlled by the changes in the level of female sex hormones called estrogen and progesterone. Students, we have to discuss few terms also, like menarche and menopause. Menarche is the onset of menstruation in the females after attaining puberty. So it is the first menstruation in a girl after attaining puberty at the age of 10 to 12 years. Now the girl becomes capable of bearing a baby. But at the age of 45 to 50 years, menstruation stops permanently, and this permanent stoppage of menstruation in a woman is called menopause. And this marks the end of reproductive life of a woman.